At 6:54 a.m. on 4th of October, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "This is a very important time in our country. Due process, fairness, and common sense are now on trial."